this problem, you have a reaction between one pentanol, so you have 5 carbons and an alcohol, and you're reacting that with hexanoic acid.